see him coming a mile away, and when he gets here, he rained down on you.
And though he continued to dazzle fans with his sensational play, Kemp now looked to be recognized for more than just his aerial exploits.
People realized that not only I could play once a week or twice a week, that I could play every night.
One-on-one with Shaquille O'Neal, takes the right side, drop it, Kemp, powers to the left, lays it in. Oh, you burn it, Rain Man.
Shawn Kemp, he drives around Lobby, underneath, reverse layup, it's good, the foul.
Beats to Kemp into the air, double pump, float the left hand.
The best feeling in the world is just to be able to go up during the game and to put one down on someone.
Kemp going to the hoop. Wow! Now that is attacking the basket.
You're talking about a guy 6'10 and a half. Look at him. Look how far back.
Rejected by Kemp.
Shawn Kemp has a electrifying this Shawn crowd.
Feed the Rain Man, up he comes.
Look out below!
Kemp trailing. Oh. He will take off the mountain and ram it down.
A Rain Man will send it down. Oh.
Got him right up into the eye. Power!